story at the engine when he was trying to go up.
I want to go like this.
He got all the way up to the top.
And then he fell down.
And when he was at the top, Aiden, when he was at the top of the hill, there were some bunnies running around. And he's like, ooh, I really want to go at bunny speed. So he started to do this. Engine number nine. Go in dashing back a lot. If the train should jump the track, will I get the money back?
Yes, no, maybe so. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo.
Would you tap the rabbit's feet, the bunny's feet on your head while you say it? Ready, stand up. Ready, go.
Engine number nine. Go in dashing back a lot. If the train should jump the track, will I get the money back?
Yes, no, maybe so.
On your, you're okay. You won't, you'll be okay. Ready, on your knees and go.
Engine, come and back.
Go, down the cargo line. Take the train, check down the field. Will I get my money back?
Yes, no, maybe so. Choo, choo, choo.
But then, down, he got very tired. And as he got very tired, he was passing by some turtles. And he started to go at turtle speed. Engine. Tap the feet on your knees. Going down Chicago. Regular voice.
If the train should jump the track, will I get my money back?
Yes.
No. Maybe so.
Again, I'm going to do it one more time. Should we do it at rabbit speed or turtle speed?
Rabbit
speed, ready? Here. Should we stand up and march the gate?
Yes.
Ready? In your spot. Engine, engine, engine. Going